Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. It's Ray Song. This is episode 8 of the Legacy Challenge with Brooke Gilman. So both kids are almost all level 5 in all of their skills. Brooke is pregnant and going to give birth at any moment. And we're working on promotions. She's also got a gig coming up. So that should help, hopefully. So let's get into her. So I know Carson is in a lovingly bad mood. So let's get him to eat this, and then we'll get him to go to the bathroom and go to bed. And Alexa is eating now. Oh, and babies. Fantastic. I was really hoping that we could get all of that done beforehand, but oh well. Let's go have a baby at a hospital. Leave Thorn home with the kids. Okay. Let's go check in. Let's see how many we get this time. If you have any ideas for names for future kids of the Legacy Challenge, drop them in the comments. Okay, we got a boy. What shall we name the boy? Let's just go into randomize and find one we like. No, Jackson. I like Jackson. Oh, and we got another boy. I don't know why. I like Levi. Perfect. We got twins again. Two more boys. This is going to be very hectic for a while. Babies are always insanely hectic. Especially since I didn't get the toddlers aged up and they don't age up until tomorrow. Oh, this is going to be fun. All right, let's go home. Okay. First things first, we need to find said babies. There's one, there's two. Where do we put said babies? Oh my. Okay, let's see if we can like rearrange this room at all.
Bye.
Okay, we have move objects on. That way, so we'll put, let's put the guitar there. I feel like that's at least kind of out of the way, so we can still put the mirror there and the munchkins. Except I want the new bassinets from the new vampire or werewolf pack because they're super cute and I love them. There it is. Yeah, that's so cute. Like, so cute. Like one of them blue. One light blue, one dark blue. Perfect. Okay, so let's oh, excuse me. Breastfeed that baby. I might have to cut this part out because trying to get them in different bassinets is driving me. Okay. What's the matter, Carson? Sucks to be you, dude. Get your thinking done and then you can do whatever you want, man. And you, Miss Alexa, you need to get your movement done, and then you can do whatever you want. So they're working on that. Babies are fine. Carson's being a cranky little bum, but he's loud. He got all his stuff. So go to sleep, Mr. Man. Okay, Brooke. Alexis. Almost there. And we're going to give this one more shot. Alright, we're just gonna put that in our inventory since we can't seem to, you know, move the babies into it. And we're going to change them to blue. That's cool. No, don't play in the cupboard. Play with block. Do I have that super parent? No. Where is my parenting? Well, level 6, not bad. Okay. Get rid of that since it's spoiled. So now I'm trying to figure out where we're going to put everything. Because now we're going to have two new toddlers. When do the toddlers age up? Alright. So, the toddlers age up tomorrow. Babies age up the day after. So we need to figure out where we're going to put them. Fantastic. We should probably, you know what, go for a jog. Or not. Now go for a jog. See how she's doing. All right, well, take a break to go potty. No, Alexa, that's not what we're gonna do. You need to get that last one up. And still no promotion for Thorn. Have him practice guitar so that that's done. To make sure. Okay, she's all good to go. Okay, that's cool. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Come grab one of these. At least that deals with your movement and because you're hungry. Oh my god, kid. Yes. Okay, Thorin. Your turn. Alright, so we can see Jackson is going to be the problem child this time. Alright, Alexa, come on, you're almost there. Oh, there's so much going on in this episode. Screaming babies and a baby that doesn't want to listen. Like, come on, man. You're almost there. Like, you're almost there. Really need you to do this. Where are you going? Are you going to pass out? That's cool. You can go pass out. Everybody's just going to go pass out. What a waste of your time, man. Do this instead. Stop making a mess. There. All right. She mastered the movement skill. Now she can go to sleep. And let's get him some grub, and then he can go to sleep. Okay, and her audition is what, at 9? Yes. Dude, go to sleep. Don't you dare wake anyone up. Have a bit of a nap. All right. First things first. Hair and makeup. Let's tell a funny story. Perfect. Let's get into our costume and then practice some acting. Let's get to know this person. Here we go. Let's go grab a serving. Tell her we're ready to perform. Risky dance, risky sing. Risky walk up. Risky guitar. Some of these don't make any sense. Let me sing and dance and then lock someone in a jail. Alright then. Perfect. Now hopefully we did well enough on that that we get a promotion, maybe? Yes, we did. Perfect. All right. Promoted to sitcom star. New auditions have become available. Well, let's grab a new audition. Up our twins, our first set of twins, which I think we actually have a full cake with birthday candles. How awesome! So, help blow out candles, Carson. Ugh. All right. So, we're going to ask our Google Assistant pick a number between 1 and 4.
1.
Perfect. All right. So there's one. Now we have to do Alexa. Right, and now she's gonna age up, and we'll get our assistant back. Pick a number between 1 and 4.
1.
And there we go. So now they are both children. So that's pretty cool. They're both starting on level 2 and everything. Birthday candles back on that. Put that back in the fridge. Okay, so now they just need beds and a room. All right, so I guess I've got to build a new house. So look for the upcoming speed build, where you can see the new house being built. And our next episode, we will be in the new house. Other than that, we had the toddlers age up, we had the babies. Babies are ready to age up. They literally can age up next episode. We got a promotion for Brooke. Still trying to get a promotion for Thorn, but it should be fairly quick. He's pretty much there. So all is well. So again, I post my videos Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. You can check out my Patreon at Ray Song Plays, and Brooke, the family, and the old house and the new house will all be available on the gallery under Ray Song 87. Hope you guys have a wonderful day in TTFN.